Hey guys, it's your girl Mo. Welcome back if you are subscribed, and welcome if you are new. Take a moment to subscribe to the channel if you're interested in budgeting and saving. And so this week I want to talk about how I go about saving. So I'm doing this savings challenge, and I'll post this video after I post the savings challenge update. And so what I typically do is just come back from my errand day. I might run to Target, Walmart, any place where I spent a little money. Hold on, guys. Okay, and then what I'll do is, first I'll get all of my money out to disperse it into its proper place. Like, I'll take the singles, fives, and tens and put them away for savings. Right now I have my change out, so right away I go ahead and take out my quarters, because these are used for laundry, and this is why I don't want to go ahead and just put a whole 20 in my laundry envelope, which is right here, because I need to do some laundry in the morning. And so I just go ahead and put the quarters in there, and this is just what I need for one load, actually. And when I did my chart, I showed that I needed 150 each. For each load, I actually need 125. So I was just marking off the loads as I did them. I didn't actually count, because I would have realized that I don't need 150 per load. I just need 125. So 125 is going in there. I'll write that on my tracker in a bit. But then I want to show you with the loose change. I just put this in my transportation. In my transportation envelope. So I have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. I'll put that away later as well. And then I go ahead and go in my purse and get all of my loose bills out, and I'll show you what I do with those. I'll put my purse in my lap because it is a little big, but I'll just look in here for my change, because I'm not so organized yet that I have the money in a wallet yet, but I'll get to that eventually. So I have a five, I have a single, another single, and then I take out my envelopes that I brought with me on the day that I was doing my shopping. I'll just set this aside for a minute. So I brought my receipt envelope with me to throw in the receipts that I used that day. This is the transportation envelope, and this is the food envelope. And I have $20 on this Walmart gift card that I'm going to use for groceries when I go shopping tomorrow. But so far right now, I still have more money to put here, possibly. But for this week, I have 1 5 and 2 singles, and they will go into my savings. It's a savings envelope type of area where I keep these. And then I go through my receipts. So let's see how many receipts I've used so far, because I actually do errands on about 3 days. All 3 days that I'm off during the week, I run a few errands. So let's see what I have spent so far. So on day one of my, I'm just going to fill up my tracker real quick for transportation. I'm putting in 60 cents. Transportation that I have left, and I just use this loose change. Then I'll fill out my laundry tracker, and then I'll look at the food tracker. So if you can comment below, let me know how your budgeting is going. Do you have any tips or tricks? I'm putting my 125 into this laundry envelope, and I'll see how that works out. I just put the date and the amount. So transportation and laundry. For food, I think I already wrote that I have a $20 gift card, but I just want to check the tracker and see. Oh, I also have my Target gift card in there, but that's already empty, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, I do have the, I'm just going to write the date, and I already have $20, and I'm going to put minus to see would I minus the whole 20, or will I have something left over? So let's take a look at these receipts. So I went to Walgreens, and I have another 5 in here. Good. So far from my savings for this week, and I have 2 more days left, so we'll see what else I come up with. I have 2 fives, 2 singles, so that's $12 so far just going into the pot for February. I have some Walgreens receipts, and then I went to Target and I spent I got about a $3. I had $3 worth of rewards to redeem at Walgreens, so that was great. So I only spent about, well, the total was $5.34, so that was awesome. At Target, I spent $24.87. I'm upset about that because I had to use a $10 bill for this, which I didn't want to. I wanted to save that $10, but I had to break it because it was $24. But that's it for that one. So pretty soon on my next, what I spent for this week, I'm going to just compile all these together. So then, like right now, I would jump to